This is Dr. Lin is In, linking science with nature. Hi, I'm Mark Allen. Along with Dr. Michael Lin, we're going to talk about one of the procedures you do right here in the office for both men and women.
That's correct, yes.
You're going to tighten my skin?
Well, there's this new device. It's called the Doublo. And this device, it uses high-intensity ultrasound, focused ultrasound, to tighten the skin.
Wow. Okay, why do I want my skin tightened?
Well, you can see like right in here, you need a little bit of help with that sagging and they call it the turkey gobble.
Yes, I'm starting, my mother had that.
Yes.
So they used to do that with plastic surgery.
That's correct.
Right? And
yes.
That scares me personally.
Yeah, so now with the new technology, we have other options, some non-surgical options that are safe and non-invasive.
Wow. So I can come in at the end of the day on Monday and be back at work on Tuesday?
Yeah, you could, yes, yes.
Oh my. Well, how does it work?
Well, basically it's focused high intensity ultrasound waves. So this is the type of ultrasound wave that dolphins and bats use. So it's a very natural type of technology.
Is it for both men and women?
Yes, you can use it on both men and women. And how it works is the ultrasound would hit the skin and cause thermal injury and tighten and contract the skin. Additionally, it will stimulate collagen to grow. So it actually has a double effect, tightening the skin initially and then stimulating the collagen afterwards.
As we age, we don't produce collagen as much as my understanding, and our skin
right.
loses the elasticity, blush?
That is correct. Once you lose the collagen, you lose the elasticity and the volume. And so that's what causes the sagging.
Got it. So it's a natural part of aging, but you can easily correct it with the
Doublo.
Doublo. With men on this, it would seem to me this would be something that a lot of guys would want to do. You know, maybe they're going out on a job interview, they're 55, even 60 years old. They want to look young for that job interview. Will that procedure do that for them?
Yes, actually, there's more and more men seeking aesthetic services because the men are trying to catch up with the women now. The women know about these treatments, but finally, the men are starting to do them more and more.
We know that plastic surgery can be very expensive. Is this something that most people should be able to afford?
Yes, this is much more reasonable than plastic surgery, and there's very little downtime. Basically, there's none. You just go in for your treatment, and you look great the same day.
On our next episode, the doctor's going to take me into the OR, oh boy, and we're going to see the machine in operation as it tightens part of my skin, and the Dr. Lin is going to explain how it works. If you want information on Dr. Michael Lin, go to drmichaellin.com. That's drmichaellin.com. And also visit us at latenighthealth.com. Latenighthealth.com. I'm Mark Allen. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.